Welcome everybody to the ISS kitchen. This is one of our favorite places to hang out because that's where we share the meals with the different crew members. So we have all kinds of food here on the ISS. Well, first of all, we have our drinks. They come in drink bags like this. We just fill them up with water, hot, cold, and then we drink them, trash them once they're empty. And we reuse the straws, of course. The food comes in different packaging. You get those thermal stabilized pouches that we just heat up. And here I have, for example, chicken with peanut sauce, which is gonna be tuna's dinner for me. So I'm happy about it. The side, that'll be teriyaki vegetables. And this is just dried food. We rehydrate with some water, refill them, and then they're good to go. And then we have fruits and snacks and nuts and all kinds of possible snacks on board the ISS. So that's for a normal day, but on a special occasion, I have my French food prepared by French chef. So two of them have been kind enough to cook for me. So I have French food from Chef Alain Ducasse, and I'm gonna come closer so that you guys can see a little bit better. And this is prepared by CNES and by ESA, and that's just for birthdays and special occasions. And I also have food from Chef Thierry, Marx. And as you can see here, there's quite a lot. And this is actually for our New Year's Eve dinner, because I'm in charge of New Year's Eve. So I'll cook and I'll share with the entire crew. And of course, given the quantities, there'll be some left probably for my birthday in February. So as you can see, there's plenty of food on the International Space Station. We have stocks so that we can live on if a cargo vehicle has an issue. And after a long day of work, that's the place where we like to meet, simply to hang out and exchange stories and relax around a good meal, like in the French tradition.